Now we are going to see a question from thermodynamics. The PV diagram and TS diagram comparison. The given question is, an air standard cycle is shown in the given temperature entropy diagram. They have given a diagram. Then the same cycle when represented on the pressure volume coordinates takes form. They have given four diagram. So before seeing this one, let us see the Otto cycle. Listen the curve 1, 2, 2. Here it is curve in PV diagram. Then here it is straight line. Then 2 to 3 is here straight line. Then here curve. So I conclude that if it is straight line and horizontal in PV diagram, it will be curve in TS diagram and vice versa. So here if there is any curve means it will be a straight line or horizontal line. So I conclude that. Then now I am going to see this one. Here 1 to 2 is straight line, then the PV diagram is should be curve 1 to 2. Here all four diagrams are having curved line, so we are unable to locate anything. Then 2 to 3 is curve, then here it should be a straight line, so here it is a straight line, here also it is straight line, here there is no straight line 2 to 3, so this one is wrong. Here also there is a slope, so this answer is also wrong. So we have to select among these two diagrams. Then 3 to 1 is straight line. Then 3 to 1, here if it is straight line means it should be curve in this diagram. So here it is also straight line. So this is also wrong. Hence the correct answer is A. Thank you.